what you told me. Love me till the day I die.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear JoJo. Happy birthday to you.
I tickled him.
Okay, happy birthday, son. Happy 8th birthday, buddy. JoJo, that's from the Van Wagners.
Whoa, thank you.
Next one?
To JoJo from Uncle Darren and Sarah.
Oh, 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 Tom!
Oh my gosh! My gosh.
Mama,
this is so cool.
Cool, bud.
Thank you, Van Wagner family.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear JoJo. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
Don't do that again.
So proud, Savannah.
Yay.
She got a diaper full of stuff. She's mad at the world. Sister Halstead, Sister Whipple.
She's gone.
Stinky Bunda.
Son, smell the cake. Tell me which, because there's two different flavors. Which flavor is that one? Stop, please. I'll do it again.
Small, dude.
Small the flavor.
Got him. A little surprise there, bud.
Go ahead and take a bite out of that part right there without
in your face. Did that shock him a little bit?
Yeah, take a bite out of it. Go ahead. Bite.
Oh, there we go.
That was a lick. That wasn't a bite. There you go. What flavor is that one? Strawberry.
I think it's strawberry.
Birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, that's no fun then. Take it back.
So,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear JoJo. Happy birthday to you. It's her birthday, son.
Oh, man. What is it? Like, yes. Like father, like son.
Yes.
Now we
happy birthday to you.
Go Cubbies.
Is Sonny excited?
Yeah. Oh my God. Is that
Kusha? It's Puig. I know he's long.
Yeah,
He's long gone, but hey, start your royalty. Like it, bud? Yeah, turn around, keep going. Yeah, flex your muscles, bud. Yeah. What do you say?
Thank you.
JoJo, happy 8th birthday, buddy. Congratulations. Hey, I got something for you here. When I was a young boy, Grandma and Grandpa, my parents, got me a gift when I was a little boy, and it was called Boys Who Became Prophets. And this is the very book. And as a boy, I actually remember reading this book, and I read the whole thing. And this book, I kept it over the years, and it meant a lot to me. Not only was it a gift for my parents, but also too, it was about the prophets and their stories when they were young boys, like I was that age, and like you are now. So I've had this book for the last 30 years. It's been in my collection. And a few years ago, when my grandfather, my dad's dad, so your great-grandfather who lived in Vegas, when he passed away, I found in his collection a book called Boys Who Became Prophets. This one actually has the cover on it still. And so I put this book aside and I held on to it for the last handful of years, and I've had both in my possession. And so I waited for this day, son, for you to be about this age, age 8, when you can get baptized and make covenants with the Lord. And so we're going to give you these books as a present. And so I encourage you to read them and to remember them and to cherish them. Maybe one day you can give these books to your kids. So one of them is my book when I was a child. The other one was your great-grandfather's book. It was the part of his collection. So it's a very special, son, for me to give this to you. And I'm excited. So hopefully it brings you as much joy and memories as it did for me. So love you, son. Happy 8th birthday. And looking forward to baptizing you pretty soon over in Gallatin next to Adam on the Almond. Love you.
Became prophets.
JoJo, that book right there with no cover on it, that was mine when I was your age.
Which one? This one?
What? Grandma and Grandpa gave it to me when I was a little boy. Hey, and I remember reading it, the whole thing. And then Grandpa in Vegas, Grandpa's daddy, that one, he had that one as part of his collection. And I found it years ago, and I got it. Now we're giving it to you, bud. Hey, I want you to read it and enjoy it, okay?
I'm about to cry.
Oh, son, that's very special. So yep, so that was your daddy's when I was your age. And I remember reading it. The other one is your great grandfather's.
You don't even know him.
Mommy never met him either.
I love you guys.
You know,
son? I love you, buddy.
My grandfather, I didn't meet you. Happy grandfather.